Good morning, Copley Fairlawn Middle School.
Welcome to AM Copley.
We are your hosts, Maria Kramer
and Maria Maurer. Today is Friday, April 16th, 2021.
Did you know that today is National Librarian Day?
Today for lunch we'll be serving chicken nuggets with the honey roll, potato wedges, garden side salad, fruit, seasonal fresh fruit, and daily fruit cups.
Tomorrow for lunch we will be serving choice of chicken tenders with sweet cinnamon Belgian waffle, curly fries, baby carrots, seasonal fresh fruit, and daily fruit cups.
Today's forecast is showing a high of 51 degrees with a 20% chance of precipitation.
CFMS News. If you would like to have your pet showcased on AM Copley during the month of April, please submit a 30-second or less video to Mr. Neuhauser by either Google Drive or email.
CFMS Club News. Today is our final informational meeting as we search for our newest group of web leaders for the 2021-2020 school year. Interested 7th grader students whose last names begin with N through Y, or anyone who missed their meeting earlier this week, will meet in the new gym during Flex. You'll be able to pick up an application, hear from this year's web leaders and advisors, and find out how to apply. See Mrs. Tricala, Mrs. Seiko, or Mr. Harris for more information.
If you are interested in joining the Copley High School Color Guard, we will be holding clinics during the rest of April and the first part of May. The first clinic will be held at Copley High School on Tuesday, April 20th from 4 o'clock to 6 o'clock. No experience required. Come in and give it a try. Meet outside the band room right near the board office at the high school. Please see Mr. Foster, Mrs. Wade, or Mr. Albrecht for more details. Go Indians!
To the CFMS students celebrating a birthday today, please stop by the gold office after announcements.
Happy birthday! Have a great day or not, the choice is yours!
Teachers, please lead your students in the Pledge of Allegiance.